It's a lot of work. It's a lot of commitment. It's not just an 8-to-5. Stay late and help the customer and get their car out the door fixed the right way. I'm Anthony Adrian, and I'm a GM World Class Technician.
Not only is he a General Motors World Class Technician, he is the youngest World Class Technician in the country. Anthony came to us as a senior.
I was kind of lost in high school. I didn't know what I wanted to do. So I was like, you know what, I'll try automotive. I was always into it as a kid. I always watched my dad work on cars.
Once he got into the program, he got hooked. You could see his passion and how excited he was about working in the industry, and he thrived because of it.
It was a different kind of learning experience. It wasn't just doing paperwork, it was more hands-on.
He really shined with us, so much to the point that we connected him here with Grand Prize, because we knew even after 1 year that we could trust that he would make us look good in the industry. It makes us incredibly proud to see our students thrive and to stay here in Rockland County to help fuel industry here as well and the economy.
The BOCES and the teachers at BOCES prepared me by pretty much showing me that, you know, anything that's worth doing is worth doing the right way. Don't just blow it out the door and get it done. Just get it done right so that the customer's happy, and in the end, you'll be happy, you know? It gives you that sense of pride that you've accomplished something and you accomplished it the right way.